1, 30 seconds as the speed is dropping from the water and the driver's pull ahead.